A group of parents suing the Douglas County School District and School Board over racial discrimination.
The parents claim their children have been the targets of repeated acts of bullying and harassment because of their skin color. Fox 31's Talya Cunningham combing through that lawsuit tonight. All new at 9. Talya.
Well, Erica, the allegations in this 45-page complaint are quite disturbing. It states that black and biracial students at Castle Rock Middle School have been called the N-word, monkey, and cotton pickers on a regular basis, and also the targets of very violent conversations like lynchings and shootings. So Fox 31 first brought you the concerns of one parent back in May, claiming her son has been a victim of constant harassment and bullying, actually happening since 2018. Now, she is one of the parents named in this federal lawsuit, among several others. The lawsuit also describes racial profiling of black students by teachers and staff, and really zeroes in on a Snapchat group filled with over 100 students. Now, screenshots from that group show that the group was filled with hate speech and threats of violence against these black students. It also states harassment got so bad for one student that they were on a safety plan and had to be dismissed from class when the hallways were empty for their own protection. An attorney representing these families says the district has had ample time to make changes, but instead chose to sweep concerns under the rug.
This was a hate crime. There was definite violence that was coming along with the discrimination. These are young children. Like, where are they learning this kind of stuff? And then why isn't this school, you know, being proactive in this? You know, they could be taking this very seriously, and they were not.
They are suing, claiming the school board, district, and principal violated the Civil Rights Act by depriving students of equal education and protection under the law. And the district failed to show any understanding for the trauma that these students have endured. So that lawsuit does state that the school board recently updated their equity policy. We did reach out to the district for comment on this lawsuit, but have not heard back. In studio, Talya Cunningham, Fox 31.